näheren Tag.
Oh, he's so famous.
Even when your kind appears to triumph, still shall we rise again. The order of ancient...
Came back from Balagre with a crook up his arse. Demanded my taxes for the year. They burned my farm when I refused.
And you are sure it was Leander's men?
My wife said no good would come of defying him. I hate it when she's right.
Leander will pay. You have my word.
Your word, Diocles? Will that sow my scorched fields? Bring my goats back to life? I am done with you. End this land. Your word.
And how has our most venerated magistrate extorted you, Egyptian?
Praxila said you could help me. I am Bayek.
Is he all right?
As well as...
So the rumors?
True. As are his preparations for war.
One more oppressor. Egypt will never be stable again. Invasions upon invasions. Flavius will make of Egypt one giant tomb. He rules from the Acropolis, but is crawling with Romans. I pray the dice fall in your favor, Bayek. I must deal with his lapdog, the magistrate Leander. Seek me out again, if you would be a friend to Cyrene.
Thank you, Diocles. It is time for my son to enter the field of reeds.
Oh, we need no...
It is just order of ancient propaganda. Flavius has turned you into the enemies of freedom.
I should be cautious around here.
Mm-hmm.
think I can't feel you skulking in the shadows, Bayek of Siwa?
I have followed your path of murder and madness all the way from my homeland. And now, you will answer for my son's death, Roman!
No, Egyptian. Now you will bow before your god!
You murdered my son, my friends! Why didn't you kill me when you had the chance in Alexandria?
You should have joined the Order. You need us. But you chose slavery.
The man who killed my son, cowering in another temple.
Your Magi friend Hepzibah also had a stubborn streak, like your son.
A farmer. Camel herders and shit shovelers. That is all Egypt is.
You robbed my son of his afterlife!
Ugh.
You dare to stand against me?
He was a child, Flavius! My child!
Oh, that's the one thing I do not regret in my life.
I will never give you peace!
Your son's death made the Order bow to me! Caesar, even. I had Rome! It gave me an empire of 1,000 sons, each one greater than the last. Ah! Come on! Finish me! You coward! The waste of time!
Yeah, I can't do it! I can't do it!
It's all right, Papa.
No. I will lose you forever.
Not forever. I will be waiting for you in the field of reeds.
Relic should never be found again.
I must know our son's car has been put to rest.